Open mi palo. Wait, I'm gonna search ba? Ayan, I'm gonna search lang po. Hindi ko na alam kung paano. Oh my god. Magulang. Sorry guys. Medyo yung ano yung Angie nyo nangangalawang na po sa Kumu. Ayun, naka-follow na po ako. Naka-follow na po ako sa Magulangs. Opo. So, ayun. Oh, nahihiya ako. Okay po. Thank you po so much. Thank you po so much. I think po naka-share po yata yung ano sa Kumu ko. Di ko po alam kung naset po siya. Kasi di ko na po alam kung paano siyang iset. So, ayun. Thank you po so much. Thank you po so much. Sino po mapapopos? So, ayun. Hello po, Magulang Sub Angie. I-ano ko na po, i-open ko na po yung lock. Ay, unlock ko na po siya. I hope po na maka-ano na po kayo. Double cake para ma-unlock. Okay po. Ayan. Ayan po. Ay, may iba nakapasok. Teka lang. Sorry po. Oh my god. Hello po. Ayun, hello po.
Hello.
Oh my god.
I'm so sorry. Can you hear me?
Yes po, I'm having a hard time. Sorry guys, ang dami niyo po. Oh my god. I don't know how to use na pala Kumu. It's been a while.
It's okay. I'm trying to open my front camera but it's not working. So pasensya na. As in, oh, ayan, naka-black talaga siya. There's a problem with my phone. Hindi pa kasi ako bibili kasi magbi-bignight ka pa. So,
oh,
Tides! And how have you been? Kumusta ka na?
I'm doing great po. Actually, yung stay ko po dito po sa labas po. Sobrang happy po kasi I get to get to spend my time with my family before. And it's like,
what have you done so far?
What I have done so far, nag-guesting po ako dito, tsaka talagang make more time po talaga with my friends and my family ko, ano, contact ko po talaga sa chika ko po talaga sila kung ano na nangyari dito sa labas, ano mga ganap nila, kung okay lang ba sila, especially my family po sa Siargao. I like call them po if they're okay lang po, and ayun. We get to talk po and we get to say our highs and kumustas.
We're very glad to hear that and we'd like to congratulate you for being a part of the Big Two. Grabe talaga yung outturn of events. Sobrang blessed mo. Can we just say that you're so blessed beyond measure. So congratulations. You deserve that.
Thank you po. You guys are my blessings po. Thank
you.
You so
are
much.
Too. You are our blessing too. So yeah, see, Ange unfortunately won't be able to render a song for all of us tonight because she's feeling a little bit under the weather, but this is going to be a weekly thing if it's not in conflict with her upcoming schedule, hopefully. So it's going to be on every Saturdays and Sundays. So right now, Ange, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be picking from amongst your fans. Like, we can pick two and then we'll give them 3 minutes each to answer to ask you. Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh my god, Rebecca. Thank you so much. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ay, si Goy. Picture na, oh my god, Rebecca.
Asala si Goy Goy pala?
She's here with me!
Is she partial pala siya?
Yes po, she's a she.
Oh my gosh, mamong problema na naman kami. Bawal
bakit
paligawan.
Si ano, Goy Goy, bawal pa rin ligawan ng ibang unggoy dyan.
Pati ikaw,
yes,
gorgeado ka namin. So we would have to ask you to open one slot muna. We can call in Brixter. Brix, are you here? Pakigalaw yung baso so we can start. You can ask Ange a question. And while we're waiting for Brix, let me see if he's already available. While we're waiting for Brix, I'm going to ask you a question that we have cherry picked. No, we've randomly picked. Kasi ang daming nagtatanong sa'yo. So this came from Ange or Angie, the number four life. So Angie for life. Angie, if you will have a time machine, which will you visit? Is it going to be the past or the future? Why? Grabe naman yung mga tanungan na to.
Oh my God.
Ang heavy.
Oh my God. Because this, to be honest, because I'm a type of person who really dwells in the past. And like, because there's something talaga in the past, like, wants me, like, to reminisce and wants me, like, to feel it again. That's why probably I will choose, like, to visit the past. Kasi, Gabi po, kasi I heard this song then from Alicia Cara saying that, what if the best days are the ones we left behind? And aww, what if the rest days are the same for all our life? So, I think na, yeah, because somehow then talaga, it's true then talaga na our best days are from the past. So, I wanted to reminisce or to revisit it, to feel it again.
So, you're just going to revisit. Is there anything in the past that you would like to change or maybe you'd like to redo or nothing?
No. Kasi,
okay.
God put you like through all of those stuff for a reason and there's nothing to change actually kasi
there's another Yamashita.
Oh my God,
sorry.
Another Yamashita.
I don't know who sent it though. I don't know who sent it so we can thank. Hindi ko alam kasi ang bilis.
Thank you po. Ang bilis niyo mag-send ng gift. Sobra naman po kayo makapagbigay ng gifts. Thank you so much.
Ah, see, oh my God, Rebecca pala. It's oh my God, Rebecca.
Thank you. Oh
okay.
My God, Rebecca.
All right, Ange, I think Brix is ready, so we can, he's one of the minions, mm-hmm. So you can open the slot, and you can just kick people out if they, take the slot. I'll tell you if he's the one now. So please open the other. Yes. Can you hear me?
Yes, po.
Okay, so we can open the slot.
I'm
Brix. Grabe, ang daming taong gustong umakyat, Ange, pasensya na. This is going to be a war zone. I can already tell. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Brix? Wait
ang
lang.
Dami po nila. Wait, is it okay like to do like this or
I don't actually parang para sa tayo hindi. Ay, sorry. Sino yun? Sino yun?
Person.
Oh my gosh, akyat na Brix, ang dami. While we're waiting, I'm just gonna ask a question just so we would be able to squeeze more time with you. Where are you, Brix? So this one came from Miss Q na Marupok. So she actually makes a lot of edits for you, Miss Q. She asked, what song would you say best represents your life today?
Dalampasigan po.
Aww.
Because, yeah, it's a song for my dad. Aside from it's a song for my dad, I bring a part of my home in that song. I put Bisaya on it because I'm a Surigao noon. I'm Bisaya too. And grabe po talaga yung kanta niyan kasi it just reminds me lang of home. Not which is just not Surigao, but also it's my family.
Mm-hmm. Right. And close na lang muna. I think we're going to just have to, Kasi
Ang
ang hirap.
dami po. Ang dami.
Close it na lang muna, Ange, kasi it's going to be an ano, it's going to be a war zone. It's okay. We'll just do that at a later time na lang siguro.
Okay,
close the slot na lang if you can. All right. We're just going to ask you a couple of questions because we did watch your interview kanina on Rice. I know it's pre-taped, but you did mention that it took you 2 months to parang finalize after several revisions, ganyan. It took you 2 months to write it, to finish it?
Yes po. Oh, thank you po so much. Sa paano? Yes po. It took me 2 months po like to finish po the song po. At sobra po talaga, sobrang-sobra po talaga na ano, nahirapan din ako kasi I'm not really good at like songwriting. But I challenged then myself like to finish it. And I'm so thankful na some of my housemates then helped me then with the song, helped me with the tunes then, the guitar and the lyrics. And I just keep on revising lang it. And hanggang sa umabot sa part na where nagustuhan kong gusto. Kasi na-suggest din to ni Ate Alay sa akin na, Angie, why not put Bisaya on your song since you're a Bisaya? Tapos sabi ko, oh nga pala, no, that's so smart. I should put a part of my home din pala sa ano, sa like song. So I put Bisaya on it kasi aside from being a Bisaya, and Siargao is from Mindanao, still Bisaya pa rin. I put it there, and then nung natapos ko na siya, parang ang fulfilling niya kasi sabi ko kasi dati di ka man lang makapagtapos man lang kahit isa man lang nakanta kasi I always come up with the tune but never end up like writing the song.
Oh, we're very proud of you kasi you have to start somewhere, diba? And now that you've started it, later on it will become a walk in the park for you, diba? Parang songwriting in general, so you just have to keep practicing it kasi sabi nga nila practice makes permanent, diba?
Yes po, totoo.
Diba? Ganda-ganda naman ni Ange. Another question from VK Addict Much. Grabe. If given a chance, papayag ka pa daw if pinag-sing and dance prod ka on ASAP, pretty much like what Sarah G did in her time.
Of course, Gina G ako dyan. That's my dream. So why not? Go na go talaga ako if ever na mabigyan ako ng chance na makapagsayaw while singing. That would be so awesome. And I'll be so, like, very happy.
Yeah, exactly. And, ano bang tawag na to? Wait lang. Which one? Okay. So, yes. So that's pretty much it. Have you been taking classes ba, like dance classes and singing classes at the same time before you got into the Big Brother house? No.
No po. TikTok lang po ako tsaka ano, YouTube.
Tuturuan ka namin. Wag ka magte-TikTok na din yung magulang.
Do it tayo, Tides.
Sige, sure. Baka hindi mo ako kayanin, alam mo naman. Wait lang, nagme-message. Ah, Ange, let's end it daw muna. Tapos,
okay,
let's go back in so that you can lock the ano and we can continue with our program.
Okay po. Like end po?
And then let's go back up. You can read the messages of Viber muna, ha?
Okay po.
Wait lang. We'll be back, guys. We just need to fix something just to follow through with our ano program. So yes, we'll be right back. We'll be right back.
Sorry. Thank you, Ate Des.
Thank you.